Hi everyone and welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Priya Mistry, the TMJ doc. Today's video is about clinical nutrition and TMJ disorders. To quote directly from the TMJ booklet written by my mentor, Dr. Arthur L. Parker, a recent study of severe TMJ cases requiring surgery analyzed blood and urine samples of 23 cases and almost all showed a mild to severe lack of important vitamins and minerals necessary for good health and healing. This is supported by a tremendous amount of literature that indicates that our population is seriously lacking in vitamins and minerals. At our office, we believe that nutritional supplementation, if done intelligently and rationally, can be of tremendous value in regaining and maintaining good health. We have seen our patients benefit greatly from the supplements that I'll be talking about in this video. For those of you who don't know me, I'm a general dentist with a practice dedicated to taking care of patients with TMJ disorders. My practice is in beautiful Portland, Oregon, and I work here with my mentor, Dr. Arthur L. Parker. So let's just get right into it. I'll be listing off each supplement, and then I'll circle back around and go over each one and how it is effective in helping the TMJ heal, as well as the muscles and ligaments, etc. So first is the Osteo Formula. Second is the Anti-Inflammatory Formula. Third is the Joint Formula. Fourth is the Tranquility Formula. Fifth is Vitamin C. And sixth is Ligaplex I and II. So first, the Osteo Formula. This Osteo Formula combines the three most clinically accepted and bioavailable forms of calcium and magnesium, as well as vitamin D. The calcium and magnesium are in a 2-to-1 ratio, respectively, which is ideal for efficacy. We all know the role of calcium in maintaining good bones and good health overall, as well as nice, strong teeth. It is less well known that both calcium and magnesium are extremely important for good muscle function. Next is the anti-inflammatory formula. During the acute phase of pain and dysfunction following an injury, the body enters a state of inflammation that is characterized by redness, by heat, by swelling, and other complications as well. This formula combines the most clinically tested and scientifically recognized nutritional ingredients that combat the effects and the complications that come along with the inflammatory process. These ingredients include ginger and curcumin and more. This is a great choice for people who wish to avoid NSAIDs or just can't take them in general. Next is the joint formula, which is for patients who have suffered from disruption or damage to the tissues and the ligaments that maintain the integrity of the temporomandibular joints. This manifests typically as clicking, popping, or episodes of the jaw locking. As we know, ligaments and cartilage are notoriously slow and difficult to heal. It takes a long time. This formula, containing ginger, collagen, and more, provides the building blocks of vital nutrients to speed healing and repair of osteoarthritic conditions. The Tranquility Formula is the next one. Life during these times, particularly post-2020, means that we are constantly bombarded with or confronted by stressful situations. When we're confronted with these stressful situations, we react as humans react. We kind of are all living in a state of anxiety or fear or depression or just a sense of being truly overwhelmed. Many of us respond to these stresses by clenching or grinding our teeth. As humans, we're just sort of designed to sink our teeth into whatever is stressing us out or angering us or making us sad. And this comes at a great cost to our muscles, our joints, our ligaments, our teeth. This whole apparatus here is affected by all that force of clenching and grinding. Anti-anxiety medications account for 25% of all prescriptions written each year, with that number having doubled over the past 10 years in the United States. Paradoxically and somewhat ironically, a lot of these anti-anxiety medications have side effects that include increased clenching and bruxing activity. Tranquility Formula is a safe and effective aid for more restful sleep. It contains both tryptophan and taurine, and though there are no known detrimental side effects of using this, it is not recommended for pregnant women or breastfeeding mothers, so keep that in mind. So next up on our list is vitamin C. Vitamin C is a wonderful anti-inflammatory. It's also an antioxidant, which helps get rid of free radicals that run around and damage our cells. So vitamin C is not on our website, but you can easily get it through those EmergenC packets that you can buy at the store. I personally don't think they taste that great, but they each contain about 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C, which is what's recommended for one day, which is what we recommend. So you can take one packet a day with hot or cold water, and it'll also give your immune system a nice little boost. Since inflammation and cell damage is such a big part of TMJD, vitamin C can really go a long way in terms of helping. And last but definitely not least are Ligaplex I and Ligaplex II. These, when combined and used together, are very helpful in treating muscle dysfunction as well as joint dysfunction. Ligaplex I is for acute muscle and joint problems. So if the problem is new, Ligaplex I. Ligaplex II supports tissues and joints to maintain connective tissue health and is especially good for the long term. So if you're having an acute problem, clicking, popping, episodes of the jaw locking or pain, Ligaplex I is probably good. And then once you're feeling better, Ligaplex II as sort of a maintenance thing to keep that going. So that, my friends, is it. All of the supplements that I've spoken about in this video, with the exception of the vitamin C, are available in our office's online shop, and I have included the links in the description box below. Also in our online shop is a wonderful booklet written by my mentor. It's called So You Have TMJ, A Helpful Guide. Again, he's been doing this work for over 40 years and he knows TMJD in and out. And I feel like this guide was something he's been wanting to write for a long time. It's not super long. So you can download that, as there's a lot of helpful tips and a lot of information in that booklet as well. As always, let me know if you have any questions in the comment box below. I'm so happy to answer them. Please be sure to like and subscribe. There's so much more to come. I'm so excited about my videos because I'm just trying to put as much information out there for you guys to benefit all of you. And remember, you can never have TMI about TMJ.